I chose recreation as a career because I grew up in a family that really loved sports. That was part of what we all did. I worked, when I was a student here, I worked with the hockey teams, and that was an awesome opportunity for me. And to be able to turn my love for sports into a career and still be able to support students and student development was really something that I was intrigued by. So that's how I ended up in this field.